Did you hear? Listen, natural order. Those most deserving will end up with the most. That the cream cannot help but always rise up to the top. Well, I say, shit floats. If you thought things had changed, friend, you better think again. Bluntly put, in the fewest of words, cunts are still running the world. Cunts are still running the world. Now the working classes are obsolete. They are surplus to society's needs. So let them all kill each other and get it made overseas. That's the word, don't you know, from the guys that's running the show. Let's be perfectly clear, boys and girls. Oh, cunts are still running the world. Cunts are still running the world. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We'll feed your children on crayfish and lobster tails. Find a school near the top of the league. In theory, I respect your right to exist. I will kill you if you're moving next to me. It stinks. It sucks. It's anthropologically unjust. Oh, but the takings are run by a third. Perfectly natural. Do you think that I'm some kind of dummy? It's the ideal way to order the world. Fuck the morals, does it make any money? And if you don't like it, then leave. Or use your right to protest on the streets. Yeah, use your right, but don't imagine that it's hurt. No, 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 I've come.